So, cleaning and organizing my new room, I come across these. I'm thinking that it's entirely possible I may never need to look at these books again. I could be wrong, but I don't think I am. When it comes to this sort of thing, I'm usually right on. Just in case anybody needs it, this is a valid product ID for Windows 95 OEM. I do believe that's Windows 95B. It's been a while. I could be wrong. But again, you know what I say about that.